Inside here, our center, we are having a group for children, junior support group, which is taking place inside the center.
This is a disabled support group here in Tachido. So due to our small center, because we don't have enough space, so we are likely to use a space which is a bit safer for them. Here in Katigo, so all the sites in Katigo we are using for our activities and even for our support group discussion. Before we could come down to the ground, we normally look for the safer place and where they feel comfortable when they are doing their discussion as a group.
Ai tal lena sora gabi te lena so mind na bataria mind na isma de te en na mata de bom ni ni bam ah ai ana kan dari ni kelam ne sidde a tan tung ji ni staji na
kala mana be jile kuma
ai
we are having a group of counselors who are doing some counseling cases. Go from home to home. They also do some follow-up with their beneficiaries. Why we are doing it in the home? Because our center is a bit small and it has a lot of the activities which we are conducting inside there. And with the counseling process, it needs a private place, a confidential place, because some of the issues are really very sensitive. So we don't want to each and everyone to know what is going on. That's why we prefer to do it at home where there is a privacy.
So we have Natalina and Samson again, and Xavier, who is our team leader. Maybe you want to introduce the place?
Yeah, welcome to our center. This is the POC, POCAA. In POCAA, we have our center, that's the MSPC center. Here at the moment, we are in Zone A, Zone B center. So far in POCAA, this is the biggest center. We have two centers, Zone A and B. So you are welcome to our center.
Please.
You are welcome. We have our team. This is one of our rooms, room number one for activity. In our room one, we have some activities. This is we have tailoring. These are the machines for tailoring, and these are the two animators for tailoring group. Mr. Hapa, Mariana Hapa, Mama Regina. They are here facilitating the hillary with their best.
The next room is our activity room, social activity room, which normally we have our activity going on. That's cultural which we have. Thank you.